we got one.
Is it ready?
It's pretty close to the top. There he is.
Look over, look at him. Nice channel cat.
Nice fish, Porter.
Yeah, really nice one.
I tell you what, a few of those make a mighty good mess.
There's a nice channel cat right there. Get him in the ice chest. Nice channel cat right there. Catfish bigger than what we have in our ice chest, but anyway, let's get this one on ice. I see y'all want to start catching more. Okay, we got one. Ooh. Let me get this one baited up. We're using shrimp, shad, and bream as bait. But, okay. Back here,
turn your light on brighter so I can see, buddy. Okay.
Okay,
let's get this one. Touch
my fish grip.
Hold him up there.
Get these fish grips in it. First, but... Yeah, pull down. Thank you. All right, that's about a 5-pound blue right there. Pretty decent size. Wait. I'm going to put him in the ice chest. Watch the feed off the ground.
See ya. I don't know.
Put that serpent hook right out the mouth. A nice channel cat, good eating size. I'm going to put him in the ice chest. Nice channel cat right there. Just put him in the ice chest.
Is there another one on there?
No, I don't believe so.
Good, you reach it down into the head. It's a,
right,
a fairly decent fish on the line. Yeah, quickie, looked like it may weigh 3 pounds, but that's somewhere in the neighborhood of 15 pounds.